Terror tonight at the Coronado Mall. A 20-year-old man is in custody after telling Albuquerque police he had a ticking bomb and a grenade in his car. Now, Sky 7 flew over the situation that prompted a partial evacuation of the mall and massive anxiety amongst shoppers. Action 7 News reporter Lauren Zakelic was there to bring you this story live. Lauren.
Royal, this stretch of Louisiana you see behind me was blocked off earlier today as an APD bomb squad robot went through the man's car. But police say it's what they found on the man himself that now has him under arrest. Shoppers look on in shock and suspense as an APD bomb robot delicately opens up a car trunk, expecting to find the worst.
He discussed with the officers that there was two hand grenades in the vehicle and also something that he alluded to being a bomb and that it was ticking.
The he she's referring to is 20-year-old Heath Holden, now arrested and charged with carrying a concealed deadly weapon into the mall, according to police. Sky 7 flew over the parking lot in question Saturday afternoon. It all started when police say a shopper allegedly saw Holden putting on body armor and placing a gun on the roof of his car. When he went inside, he was detained. Officers didn't find a gun on him, but instead a large knife. That's why he's charged. But then police say Holden made a statement, setting off a frenzied search, implying his car was set to explode. The bomb squad investigated, closing off the entire area. What they discovered?
Two toy hand grenades.
One, a firework-type toy grenade. The other, a plastic squeeze toy.
It makes ticks and then it goes boom.
During all of this, people weren't able to get to their cars for hours, adding frustration to the anxiety.
Does it make you uneasy?
Yeah, it's terrible. We've been waiting for too long already.
I was shocked because there's a ton of police officers out here and I have no idea what's going on.
Now, police tell me the suspect will be questioned by the crisis intervention team to find out why he did all of this. As far as we know, at least one store in the mall was closed early because of everything that was going on, but things should be back to normal here tomorrow. Reporting live in Northeast Albuquerque, Lauren Zakelic, KOAT Action 7 News.
Police tell us surveillance cameras were rolling, but a tree obscured their view of the suspect, allegedly putting a gun on the roof. That gun, if it does exist,